In this video, we will learn how to use avoir as an action verb in simple past tense in French. We generally get confused which form to use as in the past tense in French. Whether we need to conjugate, whether we need to use infinitive form, or whether we need to use the participe passé. So let's see in this video. First of all, let's understand the formation of passé composé. It is subject plus the avoir verb, which means the conjugative form of avoir verb, plus past participle, means participe passé of any verb, plus the object. For example, I ate an apple. J'ai mangé une pomme. So please attentively see that we are only talking about the verbs which are not included in the house verbs. So excluding the house verbs, we are talking about all the verbs of all three groups, and regular and irregular. So again, subject plus the conjugated form of avoir, that is je, because my subject is je, so I have used ai. Participe passé, that is the past participle of the manger verb, that is e with an accent, plus the object, that is une pomme. So let's see where we do the mistakes. For example, I had a conversation with Ram yesterday. So what we generally do, j'ai une conversation avec Ram hier. We use the present form of avoir verb because we think that we are already conjugating with avoir verb. So what is the use of putting the past participle of the verb? But no, that's wrong. Here, my action is with avoir. That is, you have the conversation, which was in the past. That is, you had a conversation. So over here, instead of using je, because it is in the present form, no matter what, my second verb will be the past participle if I am using the simple past tense. So it will be j'ai eu une conversation avec Ram hier. So I will be using the conjugation of avoir plus the participe passé of avoir verb, and then my rest of the sentence. So let's see the key points. The past participle of the avoir verb is used with the conjugation verb when it is the main action verb. So if my main action is with avoir, I will be using the past participle of the verb. It is not that I will not use the past participle just because I'm conjugating it with the avoir verb. I hope that this video has helped you in understanding this basic concept. For more videos, please like, comment and share. Also, please let us know that which grammatical topic or another topics you want to discuss with us, so that we can make a video on it and help you. Thank you so much for watching this video, and keep watching, sharing, liking, and please comment.